Well, actor Earle Hyman has passed away. He's probably best known for playing Dr. Huxtable's father, Russell, on The Cosby Show. His TV granddaughter, Keisha Knight Pulliam, shared this picture on Instagram. And in a tweet, Bill Cosby wrote, "Earle Hyman brought love, dignity, and integrity to Grandpa Huxtable. Thank you, Earle. You will live forever." Earle Hyman passed away at a New Jersey retirement home. He was 91 years old.